another fun experiment. Do you know which one?
Which one, Mommy?
The 5 senses experiment.
Wow!
So stay tuned to learn about how our 5 senses work, and let's get started!
For the 5 senses experiment, you will need 2 pencils with erasers, a blindfold, stuff to make a noise such as a balloon, a jar with coins, books, and bubble gum. Some stuff with different smells, such as dirt, orange peels, bananas, and body spray or perfume. Different stuff to taste, such as yogurt, mandarin, jelly beans, and bananas. You will also need some stuff to touch or feel. A pillowcase, a sock, a ball, a cup, a rock, some spoons, and fruit. We've got an apple and an orange. Let the fun begin and let's explore our senses.
For this experiment, we will be testing sight. Hold the pencils up like this. Now close one eye and try to make the erasers touch. Oh no! Now hold it and with both eyes open, try to make them touch. Yay! You got it!
2 eyes give you more depth perception, which is the ability to judge how near or far objects are.
So this experiment is to test hearing. First, let's blindfold Tatiana. How many fingers have I got up, Tatiana?
I think it's 2.
She can't see. So let's see which sounds you can guess, okay?
Bubblegum.
Good. It's a book. Good. And? That's right. Coins in a jar. Yay!
Did you know that the ear is made up of 3 different sections? The outer ear, the middle ear, and the inner ear, that work together to collect sounds and send them to the brain.
The next one is to test smell. First, let's write. Ready?
Yes.
Smell? What is it?
Oranges?
No.
Apple?
No. Let's try the next one.
Bananas?
Next one?
Peels.
Which peels?
Orange peels.
What is that?
I think it's spray, Mommy.
Good. Let's take this off. You got three right, but this was dirt. Good.
The ability to smell and taste go together because odors from foods allow us to taste them better.
The next experiment is to test taste. Tatiana's already blindfolded, so let's start. First,
that's right.
Are you ready, Tatiana?
Yes, Mommy.
Sit up and pinch your nose closed for me. Pinch. Okay, let's do the first one. Okay, I'll pinch for you. It's okay. Right? What's this? The next one. Open.
Banana.
Okay, the next one. Open. And the last one. What does it taste? What does it taste like? Is it sweet or sour?
Sour.
Okay, let's see. You got three right, but these are not oranges. Do you want to taste with your nose unpinched? What are they? No, no, no. They are mandarins. Yay!
Without your nose, you may not be able to tell the difference between foods.
The last experiment is to test touch. Can you give me your hand, Tatiana? Okay, now put your hand in and try to take something out. Not using this hand, only one hand. What is this?
A ball!
Something else? Good.
Spoon.
It's a spoon. What else can you find?
Another spoon.
Another spoon.
It may be tough to identify objects based on only your sense of touch.
Wow! I learned so much about my senses!
great experiment to explore your senses. So give it a try and let us know what you think in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and please remember to subscribe to our channel. Goodbye, future scientists.
Goodbye.